Hello everyone, and welcome back! Just getting right into the swing of things. Looks like we only have one health left, so we have to be extra careful. Or go for risks, that too. And we learned what it means to take risks. That's a good life lesson, children. If you take risks and do things differently, you're automatically going to fail. But only if you have only one life bar left. Ooh, we could get a mix here. Darn. Oh, hey. No. Okay. And that should be another switch. And another bomb rally. New animation, nice. Or should I say, ice? Oh my goodness, is that enemy the ball ability? Oh no. We're gonna have to defeat everybody at all costs. Nice. By the way, who's excited for the new Super Mario Odyssey coming out October 27th? I'm not being paid to say that. I don't have enough subscribers to be paid to say that. But I am so excited for that game. Send me free games, Nintendo. So here we have another bonkers. Ah, darn. That would've really messed him up. Should take one hit for both of us. And we get rewarded. That reminds me. I'm sure you guys have seen that animation done by Wolfie the Best on Scratch by now. And if you haven't, you should probably go into my channel and see that. Because it is awesome. Thank you so much, Wolfie the Best. You're the best. Now that's a weird high jump. I probably could have used it here, but I didn't. We're breaking conventions like Breath of the Wild here. But, you know, I guess we'll keep a few. Okay, so I believe there should be a secret over here. Okay, it looks like we did good. Darn, I could've used the parasol ability here. But why use parasol when Kirby has... Kirby can suck up air. Another Meta Knight fight, huh? Okay. Oh, I remember this one. My question is, when are we gonna fight Meta Knight? I just wanted to have it just for the lulz. Oh my goodness. Nice. Very good. So I guess we should go up. Something tells me that was the wrong way. Goodness, yep, it probably was. So here we're starting to see levels needing to be replayed in order to be completed. So yes, I do plan on 100% completing main mode, as I have done many times in Kirby's Adventure. know, after this game, what do you guys want me to let's play? Like, I have several ideas as to what to let's play. First, there's a more in-depth let's play for Sonic CD that I could do, where I have commentary and editing and all that, and it's all split into different parts. But for now, you'll be seeing the full playthrough of the game this Saturday. So let's see, do you want me to do a full playthrough of Sonic CD? Do you want me to play Sonic 3 and Knuckles? Do you want me to play... I've always wanted to play DuckTales for the longest time now. So, maybe I'll play that. But I might have to get the NES emulator working. Oh. Really? I mean, that door was kind of out in the open if you accessed this secret area. So it's kind of impossible to tell which one to go into. I hate how everything below number one is completely useless. We have another bonkers, but now that I have more practice, it should be easier. And, as I said, it was definitely much easier. Wait a sec. Oh my goodness, I think I accidentally played more than I was supposed to. Yeah, I guess the next part's gonna be pretty short then. So, I guess see you guys next time.